And we are back. Yeah, let's play for the rights. Okay. So I guess we can also affect flies. It's so funny doing it. Like weeding and fertilizing with such big structures, right? Unnecessary, right? Okay. That's properly fine. They're gonna take some fat life with me. There we go. 69 again. 69 everywhere, yeah. Still on 45 meters, yep. Oh, that was 5%, interesting. It's a pretty nice play, but it just go like this. Are freaking kidding me? So, and Yeah, whatever, do what you want, buddy. I have work to do over here. And here again, I'm making some fuels bigger than they should be. Oh boy, why I'll do this? I don't know. I guess it's kind of fun for me. I mean, we were given the tools by the game to do this, so why not? Hunter plane? What the fuck is today with the planes? Seriously. Is today like the perfect day for a plane trip or what? Because I can tell by the engine that this small plane is not a big plane. Yeah, I'm wondering where is my third tractor. Well, he's chilling over there. What did you do? What did you do, you moron? I swear, the workers. These workers. So freaking annoying. And they're so dumb. I can't have one freaking job to do. I can't even do it properly. Jeez, well, that's so hard. I guess it was for you. I swear. Fucking so annoying. Why it shows is this is plowing? These are freaking meadows. I want to freaking plow the meadows. Stupid game. Seriously, I won't blow the meadows. After I'm done recording, I'll probably go and make something to eat. It's already 5 p.m. This way, buddy, this way. Yeah, it was quite a job, so surely calling this. From all the trees and whatnot. Quite a job indeed. Wage payment, for the workers, low workers. What the hell is going on? My brother is going crazy. But then again, he's always barking. All the freaking time, so yeah. Nothing surprising about that. Also kinda funny when you like plow the forest, it always needs the lime after that. I noticed that in other maps as well. And again, this is some sort of feature in these games. We had Nvidia introduced the new GPUs So far, I think 3070 would be pretty good. But also, if I have enough money, the 3080 would be also nice. But both of them would be a huge upgrade over my GTX 970. Streets, oh no, they're just ruining my immersion. Oh my god, he's so freaking loud. Yeah, my room is at the back of the house, and he also is in the back currently, so yeah. Oh yeah, forgot to put it down. Not the best combination, you know. Here we go. Holy crap. It's well done. Oh my god, I totally didn't see that thing over there. Yeah, like seriously, I swear I didn't saw it. Yeah, I guess finally time to clean up. There's a lot of shit on this field. Okay, so now we got two pretty decently sized fields, especially this one, the combination of 25, 31 and 32. It's pretty massive. Yeah, it's straight over there. Onto three of them will kinda ruin my immersion and whatnot, but what can you do? I guess not much. Not much indeed. sewing machine for the last. Well, you know what, let's keep it there. The attractor as well. I'm gonna use it. Or actually. Nah, let's wait a bit barely. Let's do something like. Corn silage is pretty much now happening. The sunflower harvest will soon happen as well, so maybe all the sunflowers. Yeah, that wouldn't be that bad actually. So I wanted to buy a certain cultivator, you know. So. Or this carob, I should say. It was this one, right? The carrier. Yeah, this should be perfect. You know, if you go up and whatnot. And I think I actually saw a tractor with a similar carrier today. But I think it was a small version. Is that a small version over here? No, only the. And yeah, that speed is also really good. I think we're gonna cultivate the whole field. Let's not make any exceptions, I guess. Let's leave it like that. There we go. See? I'm going 17 or 19. Well, it was a good choice because bigger cultivator and more horsepower would be more difficult, you know. Etc. etc. Right. Yeah, I guess we'll put it first and then we'll spread the lime. Or we'll see. I must spray it with the whole field will need it. And yeah. I might do that actually. Whatever. quite awkward. No, I'm surprised that actually the speed is a bit higher. So weird. Whatever. Indeed. I guess I got some sort of slide up here. Catch. Strange indeed. I still can't believe my sister is married. So, feels so weird. Yeah, exactly. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.